police officers across the country put their lives on the line in high-speed pursuits. You're about to see one of the most unusual police chases ever caught on tape. Cobb County, Georgia. An officer's dash cam rolls as he stops a motorist for speeding. But he's so determined to inform the female driver of her mistake that he makes one of his own. He forgets to put his car in park. Suddenly, the officer realizes he's guilty of his own moving violation. Let's watch again. The panicked policeman chases his car as it rolls away. But can he capture his runaway vehicle before embarrassment turns into disaster? Thankfully, the officer catches a lucky break, and his nightmare is over. Even though the cop is worn out by his perilous pursuit, he still manages to do his duty and give the woman her ticket. When his fellow officers saw this video evidence, you can bet they wanted to write him a citation for carelessness.